I'm Carmen.
And I'm Brynna.
And we're reading Rules by Cynthia Morse. Our question is, why is Catherine jealous of a tomato?
So it's a kind of silly question, but it's so very weird.
I'm going to read why. So on page 125, it says, I studied the tomato closely, drawing it in my mind. It's so smooth, I'd need dense color layered until not even a flicker of white paper showed through. Alone, each of my colored pencils would be too bright, but blended, it would make it look real. People usually think tomatoes are red, I say, but they're more red-orange with yellow-orange streaks. And there's even a small tint of purple here in the creases. Purple, he looks over, his forehead lined with concern. Is it mold? It feels stupid to be jealous of a tomato, but sometimes I think Dad likes them more than he likes David.
So it basically just told us why she's jealous of a tomato.
But I think it has like a deeper meaning, not just like, oh, because it seems like Dad likes the tomatoes more.
Yeah.
I think maybe also because it's whole and it like doesn't have any problems with it. But it said it was like smooth and...
Except if it rots.
Yeah. But, like, these tomatoes in the book are smooth and they're whole. So that's probably why. And also maybe because they're like diverse because... So it's like everybody just thinks tomatoes are red, but different. What was I going to say? Oh, right. Because it has like purple and it's red, orange, and yellow and purple streaks. So maybe she thinks it's like cool and different. Do you think she thinks she
would? Well, basically all that she just said.
Well,
what?
Well,
I mean, her dad is kind of busy. Like,
I feel like...
Oh, okay.
So,
you can go.
So I think maybe because because like they're the best tomatoes because they get them before anybody else and they get put in the windowsill by the sun. So then the first ones there. So they're the best tomatoes in our neighborhood because they're always first and they're like perfect and they're not moldy or gross. So, pretty much why because her dad is. I also think that maybe since. Oh, I know why she might think that she like that her dad likes the tomatoes better than her and David. Is because she does so much work. Like 125 say. Look, Cap, he twists the ripe tomato from the vine and holds it out to me. Isn't this beautiful? I'm sure not many people have ripe tomatoes yet. I walk over to him and take it. I bet we're the first. Dad's always proud of the tomatoes before anyone else. That's because he starts the seeds in the pot and on the kitchen windowsill while there's still seed on the ground. So I think because like he does so much work to like make sure that they're good and healthy. And he doesn't really make a lot of an effort to always to like be home for his kids. And they always make like Catherine babysit David. And even though he's like screaming and he's really mad because their dad is really because he's like never home from work on time. Wait, what were you gonna say when I was like?
Oh yeah, dude, I was about to say like sometimes his dad like I feel like it's kind of like sketchy that his dad is like always really late and he's like never on time. Because Catherine says that he's like never been on time before.
Yeah, so
maybe he's like doing something else. Maybe he's planting more tomatoes. But do you have anything else?
Well, actually, I do. The dad does so much work to make sure that the tomatoes are happy and that they're safe and healthy.
And hey, maybe they're his best friend.
Maybe just get married. I don't know. But and Kevin feels like he doesn't make much of an effort to be there for us when we need him, especially when it's like David's gonna scream if you don't get home. Sometimes like, oh, well, I guess I can't. It's like, I promise to take his car at 5, and then it's like, you're not even home at 5. So he does so much work for the tonight that was going to, like, no work. So Catherine feels like Tomato gets more attention than that is our video on why Catherine's jealous of a tomato, which is really weird, but
I don't think I've ever been jealous of a tomato just because I find that a little bit weird.
Yeah.
Bye.